Hello friends, have you ever heard any festival being celebrated twice, be it Diwali, Holi or Christmas? Of course not, but we in Vindhya Institute are organizing this tech fest Sandhaan for the second time, Sandhaan 2K11. We are organizing this event in the month of September and providing many new events like roadies, blood donation camp, scary house and many more. Right now with us are the chairperson of Vindhya Institute, Vindhya Group of Institute in fact, Senani sir. Let's hear from him what are his views regarding this event. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, we would like to ask you that what are the events which we are organizing in this tech fest, Sandhaan?
I am very happy to know that you are exceeding your own number of events which you organized in the current year. It is one of our values that we should always try to compete with ourselves. We should try to continuously improve. You are doing it. My best wishes.
Sir said, improvisation is the key to success. Sir, we would like to ask you, in the future, where would we like to take Sandhaan?
I would definitely like Sandhaan to become a state level event and maybe later a national level event. And maybe a few years down the line, I would love to see you inviting students from other countries as well. Dream big, and if you work hard, your dreams will come true.
Oh, that's indeed a great thought by, of course, a great person. Sir, we are organizing a blood donation camp. So what are your views regarding this noble cause?
I think this is one of the best part of this Sandhaan. Yesterday, your teacher Pankaj Patel, when he shared with me this, I was really very happy. And I was encouraged to know that he was telling our own 70 to 80 students have already given their name. Needless to say, it's a very good cause. You should do it and you should make it a regular feature every year.
Sir, we are managing our studies with our events. So, your message to the students, sir, what would you like to suggest the students? How should they manage their studies as well as the extracurricular activities?
My message to students is that in life, it is always a balance with pace. You should do every activity with your full might. Whatever you are doing, do it with your best efforts, best intention, best dedication. When you are doing Sandhaan, do only Sandhaan. When you study, do only study. This will take you to places in life.
Work while you work and play while you play. That is the way to be happy in game. These are the views of chairperson of Vindhya Institute, Senani sir. Thank you and have a nice day.